from Lost Alone. Hi, guys.
Hello.
How's it going?
How you feeling? It's a bit nippy, isn't it?
Sorry. I'm Scottish. I'm used to
it. Yeah, I think it's okay. It's perfect festival weather, I guess, really. Gets everybody kind of, everyone needs to get warmed up, really.
Yeah. Well, I think, you know, given that Sabbath are playing on Sunday and this is maybe the weather that bred metal, it's
exactly,
appropriate.
Yeah, you definitely feel it, yeah.
Are you Sabbath fans?
Yeah, massive, yeah. I love all the music, so like, and being here, like Metallica and Black Sabbath, both just like huge bands to get to see, especially like Sabbath, probably for me, I reckon probably the last time you get to see them as this kind of lineup and stuff. And Metallica doing the Black Album is absolutely outstanding, so excited for that tonight.
Yes, yeah, I'm stoked for that. Now you posted on your Twitter that you're going to put up some shenanigans, you know, some snapshots of your shenanigans today. What could that possibly involve?
Well, it's just generally we're probably going to, without trying to, end up getting into some kind of trouble, which it just seems to be like our band is...
We've just been out to get some food just in the main arena bit, because there's like a cool veggie stand, and then couldn't get back in. That's the first comedy moment of the day.
Yeah, we got our pass like, no, can't come in.
Yeah, we could just see exactly where we needed to
like,
be.
That's what it used to be, we're doing interviews, and we're like, no, we can't come in. We've been stuck in mud out in the main area for ages.
Oh dear.
Trying to make phone calls and no reception, so generally going to be pretty chaotic, I imagine, until we actually go on stage.
Yeah, they might not allow you on stage.
Yeah, well, that's happened actually once. I opened the door, so I thought it was the stage, I ended up at a business conference. Like, very strange.
I remember that, yeah.
Yeah, it's scary.
But you have done sort of like acoustic gigs outside before, did you bring your acoustic guitar along?
Yes, we did, yes.
A bit of a jam?
Yes, yep. Always happens. Like, it's just nice to do it. Like, we, with our band, the vocals are what's really important, like the harmonies. So we can, like, just do it anywhere, you know, without really instruments. Kind of like what boy bands are trained to do. We can just kind of do it. So it's really nice to be able to do that, yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, so maybe later on we might see you.
Decide to walk around singing in harmony, yeah. It's nice.
Like a travelling minstrel,
yeah,
exactly, just there with your guitars.
Exactly, yeah. Yeah.
Cool. Okay, and you also said that you were looking for a correspondent to do a bit of reviewing and stuff for your show later on, which incidentally is on the Red Bull stage, I think, around 6 o'clock?
6:50.
6:50, wicked. Yeah. And did you find somebody?
Yeah, we had so many people.
Yeah,
loads of responses. And it's just generally we're going to get the fans of our band. We want to actually get there instead of just seeing a comment online, which we're going to do proper reviews and then put it up. And then there's a few different sites that are actually going to print it and stuff, so it's nice for them as well. So we really like to have the interaction with the people into our band. It's very important to us. That's why we do the acoustic thing on tour. We'll do it in the middle of the crowd and like everybody sing along and stuff. So just as much as we can involve people that like our music is kind of makes it more of a community thing for us as well. So it's fun.
That's what it's about, though, isn't it?
Definitely.
It's all about interaction now.
Definitely.
How much do your fans know about you? Is there any sort of gory details or personal insights?
I don't think it's too much, do they?
I think they know 100% of what we want them to know.
Yeah. So what they read on Twitter, basically.
Yeah. All
right. Totally false personalities, yeah.
And a bit of Instagramming as well, I see.
Yeah, I've just gone cross-platform. I was only really Twitter before, yeah. And now, I'm totally cross-platform now, yeah.
Cool. And later on, I take it then you'll be down the front for a Metallica then?
Yeah, I think we'll maybe side stage, possibly.
Lovely.
A few connections.
I get a weird sneak bit thing, I'll be there.
Oh, look at you.
Oh, yeah.
Cool, thanks a lot, guys.
No worries, cheers. Thank you, cheers.
Take care, bye-bye.